Hey guys, this is Blaine, and I'm gonna show you how to do curls that is gonna make your arms bigger. Now, you have to do slow curls, okay? 2 seconds up, 2 seconds down. As opposed to this, which you're supposed to do. You really feel the strain in your biceps, so I'll show you. Basically, something like that. Now, I always forget to do slow curls, so I ended up forgetting about it forever, pretty much. So, my arms ain't big at all, but strong. Now, I can do 40 pounds, but it is quite difficult. What about 5? Man, I can really feel a good pump in there. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed.